If you work in the theater, you're a great communicator. You have analytical thinking skills, because if you can analyze and understand a play by Shakespeare, by Chekhov, by any of the great writers, you have those great thinking skills.
I feel we're gonna need a lot done. We're doing some blocking now, and I think as we see the movements of all the characters, we get a sense of how we should feel, how we should act. So I think it's coming together pretty well.
You're also very team-oriented, because theater, as it implies, is a very communal activity. And once you get that combined with great deadline skills, because opening night comes for every theater person.
The best part of Alvernia Theatre to me is that everyone can come together and everyone is different, but when they come here, everything's accepted. Like, you know, we take all kinds of people and we accept them for who they are, and we just become one big family, and it's really nice, especially when you come in and you're new, when you're a freshman or a transfer, and it's nice to have that comfort feeling.
And the other thing which our society needs as much as anything, creativity. The creativity to problem solve, look at situations from a new point of view, and provide ways of thinking of how we might change things. That means those skills are there. And what it also prepares students for, even if they don't decide to go into theater, but in the world of work, is that those skills translate very well into all sorts of different professions.
Alvernia Theatre.
Alvernia Theatre.
Alvernia Theatre
is for everybody.